probably seen avatars like me all over your feed, changing outfits, sitting down, switching backgrounds, and even talking to each other like this.
That's right. And the crazy part? We're both completely AI generated.
Pretty cool, right? So let's show you how to make your own avatar come to life. AI avatars are exploding across social media. Entire YouTube channels are built around them, and many are making real money. No camera, no filming, just creativity and the right tools. When you combine the two, you get something that looks polished, unique, and camera ready, just like what you're seeing right now. I'll walk you through every step: designing your avatar, animating it, syncing your voice, and exporting your final video. Step 1, creating your character avatar. Before we get started, we need an avatar, basically the main character for this project. You have two options here. You can use your own photo to create a 3D version of yourself, or you can use ChatGPT to create a brand new 3D character from scratch. Let's start with the first option, turning this channel avatar photo into a 3D Pixar style version. Here's how. Go to ChatGPT and click the photo button. Upload the picture you want to use. Ask ChatGPT to create a prompt you can use to generate a Pixar style image of the character you uploaded. Hit enter, and in just a few seconds, you'll have a prompt of the Pixar style version of your picture. Now that our prompt is ready, we can create our 3D Pixar style character using Rendar AI, a free image generator. Go to Rendar AI, I've attached the link in the video description. After logging in, click create, paste your prompt into the box, adjust the settings, choose Flux Dev as the model, set the aspect ratio to 16:9, and click generate. In less than a minute, Rendar will produce a Pixar style 3D image you can download. Now that you know how to generate your main male avatar, what if you wanted to add a female character? Let me show you how to create the lady character. Here's what you do. Go back to ChatGPT and ask it to generate a prompt for creating a 3D Pixar style image of a lady. Once ChatGPT gives you the prompt, copy it. But this time, instead of using Rendar AI to generate the image, we're heading over to Design AI. Design AI is super beginner friendly and packed with features. It can turn text prompts into high quality images, edit existing images while keeping the same character look, and even generate videos with lip sync, which we'll use later. Here's how to create your female avatar using Design AI. Go to Design AI, I've put the link in the description. From the tools menu, click on text to image. This opens up a clean workspace where you can work. In the prompt box, paste the prompt that ChatGPT just generated for you. Right above the prompt box, you'll see the settings. Click on it and select Nano Banana as your model. Now click Generate. In just moments, Design AI will create a beautiful 3D Pixar style image of your female character. Step 2, changing how your avatar looks. Now that we have our avatar ready, we can style it however we want. We can change outfits, make it strike different poses, have it sit down, switch backgrounds, and even make multiple avatars have a conversation, just like I mentioned earlier. To make all these changes while keeping your character looking consistent, we'll use Design AI again. Let's start by changing the main character's outfit. First, head back to ChatGPT and ask it to give you a prompt to change your character's outfit to whatever style you want. For example, let's say we want our character wearing a white shirt, a white baseball cap, and a superstar necklace. Once ChatGPT gives you the prompt, copy it and go back to Design AI. From the tools menu, select image to image and replace the default image with your 3D Pixar character, the one whose outfit you want to change. Once it's uploaded, click on chat editor right below the image. This will automatically detect your image and ask you to enter your prompt. Paste in the prompt ChatGPT generated for the outfit change and hit enter. In just moments, Design AI will generate a new image of your character in the new outfit while still keeping the same face and look. Review it, and if you're happy with it, download it. Now, what if you want your character to strike a different pose, like putting one hand in his pocket and pointing at the camera with the other? Same process. Go to ChatGPT and ask it for a prompt describing that pose. Take the prompt back to Design AI, paste it into the prompt box, and hit enter. In moments, you'll get the same character in a different pose, still looking consistent. Want your character sitting down? Same strategy. give the instruction to ChatGPT, get the prompt, paste it into Zine's prompt box, and hit enter. There you have it. Your character is now sitting. You can do the same thing for changing backgrounds or whatever other changes you want to make. It's that simple. All right, now, what if you want to bring the female avatar into the same scene with the male avatar? Let me show you how to do that. On your Design AI homepage, click on Image to Image. Next, upload your main male character. Once it's uploaded, click on Chat Editor just below the image. This will open a text prompt box with your uploaded image already attached. Now, click the plus icon next to the attached image and upload the female avatar you want to include in the same scene. In the prompt box, paste in your instruction telling Zine to combine both avatars into one scene. You can also include any other details you want, for example, how they should be positioned, what they should be doing, or even the kind of background or setting you'd like. It's completely up to you. Like, once you're done, hit enter, and Zine will generate a new image featuring both avatars together. I've provided all the prompts I use for this step in the video description for your reference. Step 3, turning our images to videos. Now that we've created our 3D Pixar style character, the next step is to bring it to life by turning the image into a video. For this, we'll still be using Zine AI, but here's the secret. The quality of your animation depends on having a really good image to video prompt. I'll show you exactly how to create one. First, let's use ChatGPT to generate the perfect animation prompt of the character walking back to take a seat. Here is how. Open ChatGPT. Click on GPTS, then select Explore. In the search bar, type Animation Script Builder. Click Start Chat to open it. Upload the image you want to animate by clicking the attachment button. Type in a clear description of what you want your avatar to do. Hit enter and ChatGPT will generate a detailed image to video prompt for you. Now that you have your custom animation prompt, it's time to use it inside Zine AI. Go back to Zine AI. From the tools, click Image to Video. Click Start Frame and upload your 3D Pixar style character. Paste the animation prompt you got from ChatGPT into the prompt box. For the model, choose Kling 2.5 Turbo. This gives the smoothest, most natural motion. Set the duration to either 5 or 10 seconds, depending on how long you want your clip to be. Click Generate and give it a few minutes to process. When it's done, Zine AI will present you with a fully animated video of your character, complete with smooth, realistic movement. Review it, download it, and you're ready to move on. Repeat this process for every scene you want to animate, and all your Pixar-style characters and scenes will come to life beautifully. Step 4. Adding lipsync to your animated characters. If you're finding this tutorial helpful so far, don't forget to hit that like button. It really helps out. All right. Now that our 3D Pixar style characters are animated, the next step is to make them talk with perfect lip sync. Luckily, Zine AI makes this super easy. Here's how to do it. Go back to Zine AI. From the toolbar on the left, click Lip Sync. Choose Upload a Face Video and upload your animated character. Once uploaded, Zine will automatically detect the character's face and highlight it in blue. Click on the highlighted area. Once it turns yellow, it means the character is ready for lip syncing. Click Next to move to the speaker settings. Zine will label your character as Speaker A, Speaker B, etc., depending on how many characters are in your video. Now, let's add the dialogue. Click on a speaker to open the speaking voice settings. You'll see two options: upload audio if you already recorded your dialogue, text to speech, type the dialogue directly. For the male character scene, I'll use the upload audio. As you can hear, the male avatar is using the same voice I use on this channel. To create that voiceover, I used 11 Labs to generate my voice. You can do the same thing. Just head over to 11 Labs and generate a voice that suits you. I put the link in the description below. Here's a voiceover I already recorded for this using 11 Labs. Next, use the time bar to line up exactly when you want the character to start talking. Once you're happy with the timing, click the generate icon. In just a few minutes, Zine will create your video with perfect lip sync to the audio you uploaded. review it, and when everything looks good, download your video. You've probably seen avatars like me all over your feed, changing outfits, sitting down, switching backgrounds, and even talking to each other like this. Now let's move on to the second character, the female avatar. This time, instead of uploading audio, we'll use Zine's built-in voice library, upload the video scene, type in the dialogue you want her to say, then choose a voice from the library that fits her character.
Yeah, then I'm the voice for you.
And here's the kicker. I found a secret recipe for the most decadent chocolate cake.
You can also adjust the speed to control how fast she speaks. When you're ready, click generate and then apply. Finally, just like before, use the time bar to place her dialogue exactly where it should start. Hit generate one more time, and in moments, Zine will give you a clean, natural lip-synced video for your female avatar.
Hey everyone, I'm Nina, and yep, everything you're watching right now is completely AI-generated.
Step 5, bringing your scenes together in CapCut. Now that all your scenes are ready, it's time to bring everything together and polish it up using CapCut. The best part? CapCut is free and super beginner friendly. Here's how to put it all together. Open CapCut and start a new project. Import all the AI generated scenes you created in Design AI. Since you now have two characters, make sure you arrange their scenes in the right sequence. Decide which one comes first, then drag and drop each clip onto the timeline in that order. Set your video size to 16 by 9, perfect for YouTube. Keep your clips short and engaging to hold your audience's attention. Add some simple transitions, fun effects, or text overlays to make your video more dynamic. Once you're happy with your edit, click export in the top right corner. Choose a high resolution for sharp quality and 60 frames per second for smooth playback. And that's it! Your clips are now stitched together into one smooth, polished video ready for YouTube, and there you have it, you've just created your own 3D Pixar style characters, fully animated and lip syncing perfectly. Thanks to Zine AI, most of the heavy lifting was super easy. Personally, I'm blown away by how realistic the animation looks, especially with the Kling 2.5 Turbo model, which gives such smooth, natural movement. I've dropped the Zine AI link in the description, and I've also shared the exact prompts I use so you can follow along and create your own. If you found this tutorial helpful, please like this video, subscribe to the channel, and leave a comment with your results. I'd love to see what you create. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.